It's his game now. The only way to win is not to play.